So we know that the resistive or the drag force F is given by BV square, and so it's proportional to the square of the velocity, hence option A.